Banani and welcome to barnaliskitchen.com. Today we are going to make pigs in a mud cake. It is a very beautiful cake and fun to make. So let's get started how to make it.
For this recipe we need dark melted chocolates, chocolate cake, and here is my chocolate wafers, and this is the packets. I am using 2 packets of this wafers, and here is my pink dough for the making pig, and this is my ribbon. Here I am using chocolate cake, but you can use any kind of cake that you like. First place parchment paper all around the cake so that the cake board won't be dirty. Yes, this is perfect. Now I'm going to add some melted chocolate all around the cake, but I'm not going to add the chocolate in the top. Here I'm using dark melted chocolate, but you can use white also. Yes, this is done. Now remove the parchment paper. And now I'll be adding my chocolate wafers in the edge of the chocolate cake. Now add the chocolate wafers one by one in the edge of the chocolate cake. And don't worry, it will be stick easily. Just continue this process until it's done. And this is very fun to make. And here is our chocolate wafers adding part is done. Now just tie this cake using a ribbon. Just tie this very gently. Yes, it is done. Yes, this is perfect and looking beautiful. Now I'm going to make my fix. For that I'm using pink fondant. First, we need to knead it for few minutes, then we will divide it into small portions. Now, make it in round shape using your palms. Yes, this is looks perfect. Now, keep it aside and just make the other balls also. Here is my 5 balls are done. Now, I'm going to make 2 pig nose using pink fondant. For the making of nose, just take very little amount of pink fondant and make it round shape using your palms. And then just make it flat. Now attach it with a big fondant ball. First, you need to add very little amount of water if it is not sticky. But my balls are very sticky so that I'm not adding any water or gum glue. Now take a fork and just make it 2 small holes in the nose. Yes, this is looks perfect. Now make the eyes using a fork, or you can use bamboo squares or any kind of other small squares. Make sure that the eyes should be little big in size than the nose size. Yes, this is looks perfect and also the size is perfect. Now just make the pig ears. For that just take very little amount of pink fondant and make it little flat and little long. Now add very little amount of water so that it will stick easily. Yes, here is our pig head part is done and this is looking very beautiful. Now just take another ball and just give a mark using a knife. This will be our pig's back part. Now just make the pig's tail using your fingers. Yes, this is looks perfect and it will be fine. Now just cut the extra part using a knife. Yes, our pig's tail is done. Now just place the tail in the back part of the pig. Now just make the hands and the feet for the pigs. For that, I'm using very tiny amount of fondant balls. Some balls will be in round in shape and some balls will in long in shape. Now just take a knife and give some marks in the round shape balls. Here is our all the pig parts are done. Now take a pig head and just add very little amount of water and then just press it in a big ball. Now attach the pig's hand. For that just use the long shape pink fondant. Here is our pigs are ready. Now I am going to pour my melted chocolate into the top of the cake. Yes, this is looking very good. Now place the pigs into the top of the chocolate layer. Now place the half pigs so that they will look like one part is inside of the chocolate layer. Looking very good. Now place the feet and hands for the laying down pigs and the sitting down pigs. Yes, my pigs are in the muds. Now add some chocolate glaze in the top of the chocolate layer and our pigs in a mud cake is done. This is a very beautiful cake idea for any kids' party. I hope your kids will love it.
Our pigs in a mud cake is done and it's looking so beautiful. And this is a very beautiful cake for your kids' birthday party. And I hope every kids will love this cake. Thank you for watching. See you soon in another video. Bye-bye. Take care. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.